Mom, I can barely see.
Devin, your eyesight has always been bad, but it'll recover when you get older. Hey, dork, what kind of vision do you have?
My mom said I have negative 15. What about you?
I have negative 20. I can't see anything.
Same here. I heard the old heads wear glasses.
Yeah, but we can't wear them. Glasses are prohibited under the age of 18.
Okay, class, I'm gonna log your stats now.
I have negative 15.
I have negative 16.
Negative 25.
Do y'all remember our main rule? No glasses under 18. Look, that's the kid who can't see. Hey, asshole.
Why do you have glasses on? You're not even 18.
Why do we need to be 18? Our parents are millionaires. They bought us them.
Johnny boy, I just want to see what the world looks like.
You're crazy. Don't say that.
Why?
Everyone who wants to see the world earlier does not live too long.
Mom, can you tell me what the earth looks like?
Well, we live in a beautiful city and we got hella grass in the backyard.
Can I look through your glasses?
Hell no. You're not ready for that.
Hey, Siri, how do I make glasses?
Are you 18 plus years old?
Yeah.
To get the lens effect, you can take any transparent plate or bowl.
Dinner's ready, come down.
All right, I'm coming.
What is that bowl doing in your hands? Give it to me.
Hang on. Hey, Grandma.
Why is your son acting hella sus?
I don't know. Give the bowl to me now. Devin, don't!
Devin, did you see anything? You know you're not allowed to wear glasses until you turn 18.
I know. I couldn't see anything through the bowl.
Good. You have 3 more years until you're given your glasses.
Johnny boy, I took a transparent bowl and I saw right through it.
What? You know you're not supposed to do that. What'd you see?
Well, my parents are mad ugly. They're like monsters.
Guys, has any of you tried to put on glasses or even tried to make them yourself?
No, Professor, but would that be bad?
Yes. Anyone who tries to do this will be immediately destroyed. We have warned you all. Devin, I know you've seen them too.
Jared? What'd you see?
My parents. They're monsters. Blood was dripping all over their mouths.
Johnny boy, I bought them.
How'd you get them?
Stole my father's credit card and bought it according to his prescription.
And you plan to wear them? What's wrong with your face?
I think I have a stomach bug. They were serving us so many wieners at school.
Oh, that's the worst. But why is your eye red?
Something just flew in my eye.
Devin, tell me.
Well, everyone over the age of 18 looks like monsters.
But why do we look normal? Maybe when we turn 18, we'll look like them.
Makes sense why they don't allow us to wear glasses. They look terrifying to look at.
Guys, today you turn 18 and you'll be ready to put on your glasses.
Johnny boy. I have a bad feeling about this.
Come on, Devin. We have to follow our parents' footsteps. Welcome. You're the first one to choose glasses.
You don't pick your glasses, do you? I need to choose between having vision for 10 years or being blind forever?
Yes, hurry up and choose quick. Okay, while this timer is active, none of the monsters will attack you. As soon as it's over, you know what will happen. Devin, you should have chosen being blind.
Yeah, I can see that you're a monster now, Mom. Johnny boy, what'd you pick?
The same thing as you. We only got 10 years to live.
I know, they're gonna eat us. We have to find a way to escape.
You really picked 10 years of living, Devin?
Yeah, I did, Jay. And you?
Well, it was between becoming a monster or living for 10 years.
What'd you choose? Yo, Wolves picked the same thing as I did.
I did. Me too.
Alright, listen up. It looks like there's 15 of us. We have to find a way to escape from here.
How was your day at school?
Mom, will you eat me when the timer runs out?
Yes, Devin. I won't be able to resist.
What? Did you know 80% of the students decide to become monsters?
How could they?
Take a look at our food, guys.
Hey, we still got 10 more years left.
We can see your timer, liar. What? I can't believe I lost some time. Same here.
Yeah, I don't know how this is possible. We had 10 years.
Relax, Felix. Wait till this countdown's over. Creatures, this is your new food.
This isn't fair. We had a bunch of time.
Huh. Oh, well. What? You're the monster hunter?
Can you pick up some pineapples from the grocery store? Dude, what are you doing? I'm texting.
All right, class, you have 30 minutes to write a summary of chapter 5. 5 minutes remaining.
Oh, crap, this isn't going well.
Devin, you only have a sentence.
I know, can I have some more time? Ooh, the answer is 87.
Wrong, it's 78.
Oh, wait, that's what I meant.
Yeah, well, you didn't write that.
What's up, class? I'm gonna be your substitute for today. I heard you guys were reading The Outsiders. Let's just start off with some popcorn. Emily, you can go first.
The way things are. Popcorn, Devin.
God damn it, Emily, you have to pick me!
You know we're on page 60.
I know.
Devin, what are you drawing over there?
I'm drawing a pineapple.
Why?
Because I'm hungry.
Where the hell did that come from?
Jake, look at our son. Whatever he draws falls straight from the sky. What are you saying? That's impossible.
Dad, I drew you a gift.
Ow, what the hell? A wrench just fell on my head.
I'm afraid of him. They say he's crazy. Hey, Devin, draw me an iPhone right now.
Alright. Will this do?
What? No way. Let's be friends.
Mom, I'm home.
Oh my god, our stove just burned down. Devin, can you draw a new one?
Devin, can you help me?
What?
Well, I told my friends that tomorrow I would come to the school in a Tesla.
Okay, and?
Mom, Devin doesn't want to draw me a new car. Hey, Pipsqueak, draw me money.
Bro, get lost.
Watch it, because we'll take your notebook and draw it ourselves.
Fine, I'll draw something that'll fulfill all your dreams.
I wonder what it is. I bet it's $1,000,000.
Ah, Devin, erase it now!
Whoa, Mom, why are these pictures smoking hot?
You must pick one ASAP.
All right, bet.
Nice choice. Each picture represents a monster that you must kill in 24 hours. The countdown starts as soon as you choose one. There's that zombie, Devin. You have a special power, so move your hand towards him and kill it.
Do I have to?
Give me your hand now!
You killed that monster. You've completed your task.
I can't believe I just killed someone.
He's still very young, but my son will be a great hunter when he grows up. When I was his age, I would kill so many monsters. Since you all are hunters, you can violate the law and kill people.
But what if I don't want to hurt anyone?
Devin, do you consider it fair to have them just attack innocent people? Then zip it. These monsters are ruining our city. Dude, I already killed 3 monsters. Ooh, I killed 7 out of 8.
I only killed 1 so far.
Ew, you're a disgrace to our bloodline. You're not a real hunter. So an angel robbed a mofo at the jewelry store today. Here's a photo. Your task is to find and eliminate her.
Yes, sir. Johnny boy, I have a bad feeling about this.
You softy, these bastards do horrible things. Let's split up. You search over there while I'll go downstairs. Please don't kill me.
You're the angel that just robbed the store.
No, it's a lie. They always lie to you.
Huh?
We're not monsters, and I'm not an angel. We're just...
Johnny boy, why would you shoot her? She was about to say something.
Choose your next victim for today.
I don't care. I'm ready to kill anyone.
Good. I'm excited. What was wrong with you? You didn't want to kill anyone yesterday.
Yeah, because I wanted to see what you would say.
Who's your victim, Devin?
A demon.
What? You're not ready for that. They're too powerful.
I'm sure I'll be fine. You're the one that wanted me to kill these monsters anyway.
Look, that dude picked a demon. You couldn't even kill one. It's impossible.
How come?
Because they're too evil. It'll tear you into pieces. Breaking news. One of the demons was seen on Hooker Street.
Gosh. Hey, you're that demon.
Yeah, and you're the hunter. Please don't kill me.
Stop lying to me. Just tell me the truth. I know you're just a human.
Many years ago, our planet was invaded by monsters, and they just started to kill people.
What? How?
Just listen to me. I'll tell you everything you need to know.
Johnny boy, our parents and teachers are the real monsters. They just teach us to kill innocent people.
What? How could that be?
Is it true that you're just a monster, and I've been killing innocent people this whole time?
Devin, I can explain.
What the John? What is this?
Why aren't you at school, and when did that appear?
I don't know, maybe last night or this morning?
Well, hide it and go to school. Don't tell anyone about it. Do you hear me? Yo, Devin. Kids, please proceed to the auditorium for an announcement.
Huh, what a strange way to start the day.
Ooh, hopefully school's canceled and we get to go home. I bet this is just another stupid meeting. This is very important. Each of you will have threads in your hair very soon. If you already have one, please proceed to room 44. Ugh, I wish I had a thread. I would love to avoid this test right now.
Yeah. Who else had a thread that you saw?
Well, I saw Zach, Chuck, and Jared all had red threads.
Mom, can you tell me what this stupid thread means? 3 of my classmates were allowed to skip school because of it.
Oh, no.
What?
I'll tell you eventually, but for now, just don't tell anyone about it. So, class, open your books.
Professor, where's Zach, Chuck, and Jared? Are they skipping class again?
Devin, what are you doing? Who are you talking about?
No one. It was a mistake.
You really pissed her off, dude.
Yeah, well, she was acting sus.
All students, please proceed to room 44. We're going to check your heads and hair. What? What are they doing that for?
I'm tearing this off so no one knows that I have it.
Devin, are you out of your mind? What are you doing?
Wait, you have one too and it's green?
Yeah, don't even think about cutting it off. Hasn't your mom explained it already? All boys, please proceed to room 44 for head inspections. Welcome, remove your sweatshirt so we can see your hair.
Can you explain what this is for?
Who told you this? It's just a routine head check.
Whoa, look at that!
Huh?
Mom!
Devin, aren't you supposed to be at school? What happened?
Yeah, well, they started searching everyone's hair for threads.
Oh god, I knew they'll be doing those checks at your school.
Can I just cut it off?
No, never cut it off. You'll thank me later. Here, drink some OJ.
Mom, tell me about these threads.
Well, they started to appear very recently. Red, green, and black are the most popular ones.
So what does the blue one mean?
Well, you're the first person with a blue one.
Breaking news.
Can you turn up the volume? The first man with a blue thread was spotted. You can see a photo on the screen. We have a bounty out for $1,000,000 for anyone who finds him.
Mom?
The element of the blue thread has been defined.
What? I hate this stupid thread. I'm gonna tear it off.
The thread is broken searching for an element. The element has been chosen.
What? Mom?
Oh god, Devin, did you tear it off?
Yeah, nothing happened, as you can see. I gotta tell Johnny Boy about this.
Has everyone gotten a head and hair check?
Yeah, here's my certificate.
Amazing.
Where's Johnny Boy at?
Who's Johnny Boy?
Johnny Boy Douglas? He used to study with us.
Who the hell is that? Now take a seat.
Yo, you remember Johnny Boy 2?
Yeah, of course I do, Chris.
Well, I had a red thread, but I decided to tear it off yesterday, and Johnny Boy didn't have time, so they called him.
What? Why do they care so much about these threads?
I think because they're scared of us.
Ma, I got this weird sign above my head. Do you think I can control electricity?
I don't know. Nobody has ever tried to rip your thread out. I want you to promise me to never touch that sign.
Okay, fine, I promise. Well, I just want to click it once. Mom, I decided to tear off my thread, but a new one grew back.
Well, you see...
Whoa, Devin, you have a super ability?
There's a special school for kids like you.
Everyone, meet Devin. He's a blue thread.
Oh, great. Another stupid kid with a blue thread.
Hey, I'm the rarest one here.
Wrong. I'm the rarest one.
Jay, let him go. He can only run fast.
Okay, fine. I'll let him live. Hey, don't think too much about Jay. He's the strongest one here.
Yeah, well, he almost choked me to death.
Yeah, he does that to all the newbies. What's your superpower?
I have super speed.
Oof, you have a useless power like me. I can control flowers.
Devin, why are you so mad?
Well, my superpower is useless. I'm the weakest one in my class. What's even the point of running fast?
You'll be the first one to reach the toilet after Taco Bell.
Mom!
Write it down. The black threads are the strongest. Then we have the red, green, and blue, which are the weakest.
Professor, how would you know? You don't even have a blue thread. Maybe I'm the strongest. I guess we'll find out who's the weakest one here.
Choosing a new element. The element has been chosen.
A pink thread? I just tore off my blue one.
Yeah, as soon as you remove one, you'll get another one.
Wait, if this one gives me super speed, then what does this one do?
Looks like the frail ass decided to come to school today.
Professor, why does he have a pink thread?
That's impossible. There's no such thing as a pink thread. Devin, why would you put that thing in your hair?
I didn't. It just appeared when I ripped out the blue one.
Now give me your hand. I need to check your blood.
So you're telling me you've never seen a pink thread before?
Yeah, it looks mad weird, dude. I recommend not tearing this thread off. You already have powers.
You really think you're the strongest one here, huh? I'll show you some real strength.
Jay, I'm getting tired of you. Like, you're mad ugly.
What? Why can I not move? Devin?
What, Mom?
Promise me to not tear that thread off. You already have powers.
But what if my new ability is even better?
What if it's worse? Don't be stupid.
Devin and Jay, go to the whiteboard.
Don't you think that I forgot what you did to me yesterday?
Just admit that I'm stronger than you.
Yeah, okay.
What have you done?
My father told me that pink threads take all your powers away.
Loading new element.
Mom, why do I have a blue, black, and pink thread?
Take a look, Peter. He's so unique.
Wow, my boy's gonna be the strongest in the world.
Whoa, Devin, you have three threads? Show me your powers.
Well, I have super speed.
Whoa, what does that one do?
What? The John, it's snowing.
So write this down. The red threads give you the power of fire, green is nature, black has the power of the dead.
Professor, what about my threads? Is it true that I can control people?
Yes, Devin, you can. God, I'm scared of him. You never know what he's gonna do.
What's wrong, honey? Why are you so sad?
Because all my classmates are scared of me.
Don't worry, you're very special. They just don't understand your powers.
Psh, let's chuck a snowball at him.
What? I didn't do anything.
Yet, but you're capable of doing many things. We can't trust you. Devin, we realized that we made a mistake. Wanna be friends? You seem like a good guy.
Yeah, of course.
Oh yeah, one more thing.
Oh, what was that for?
You're too dangerous. We need to get rid of you. Now, Steve, use your magic and burn it.
Ah, my powers aren't working. What'd you do?
Stay away from me, Jay. I have the pink thread. I'll control your ass.
Well, it looks like your powers will disappear now.
What? No. Mom, my classmate took my ability to control people.
What? How did that happen? And you have the ability to control snow?
Yeah, look.
Wait, don't touch it! Okay, class, we're gonna show off your powers today. Devin, you'll be first.
Oh, well, I only can do this.
Not bad. Now it's Jay's turn.
Of course, Professor.
I can't do this anymore. I want to turn Jay into ice.
And what if it backfires?
I don't care. I'm tired of him always embarrassing me.
Cool down. Revenge is never the right answer.
Hey, Devin, how was school?
Mom, did you ever find out what happened to my threads?
Not yet. We're still investigating it. We'll let you know soon.
Devin, you got another thread?
Yeah, it just appeared out of nowhere when I woke up.
Does it mean you'll get all your powers back?
Everyone, go to the hub for an announcement. Listen up, this is very important. Anyone with a pink thread will be banned. As soon as you see a person with one, call us immediately.
Choosing new element.
Mom, what are these threads on my fingers for?
Well, you have to choose one, but you have to be very careful.
Okay, I'll choose the black one.
Wait, no! What an idiot. That kid chose the black thread.
Yeah, and you picked the red thread.
You do realize the red one leads you to millions of dollars?
What?
Devin, guess what? My father told me that blue threads lead you to your soulmate.
Oh, did he mention the black string at all?
Nah, he didn't bring up that one. Depending on the color you pick, your thread will lead you to your life goal when you turn 18.
Has anyone chosen the black thread?
Yeah, and they all went missing when they turned 18. That's horrible, Devin.
I'm home. Wait, why are you crying?
This is my fault. I should have told you about the black thread.
Mom, if someone disappears, it doesn't mean something bad happened.
Devin, all of them were found dead. Is your mom worried you're turning 18 tomorrow?
Yeah, and you're turning 18 today. Johnny boy?
What?
Your thread's glowing.
Happy birthday, Devin.
The black thread has been activated.
See, Mom? Nothing happened. I'm still here.
Devin, run.
What does the black thread even mean?
All kids with the black thread will be frozen for 10,000 years.
Yeah, right.
Hey, leave my son alone. Okay, class, this is our new student. He also has a black thread. He'll be frozen with you.
Is it true that everyone with a black thread was found dead?
Yes, that is if you don't survive being frozen.
Bro, I'm terrified. How come other people get fame, money, and love, and we...
What's wrong?
I just got a letter. And it's empty. See you later, Pablo.
Wait, Devin, there's a letter for you. It has your name on it.
Is this a joke?
No, what does it say?
Tear this off and run?
We're going to perform a medical examination now. Please come here.
Wait, for what?
We need to determine the freezing time for you. Give me your hand. I need to take a blood sample.
Why do we have to be frozen for different periods of time?
It's a secret. I can't tell. Interesting. You can choose your freezing time now. Choose and enter the chamber.
Wait, I thought you said I'll only be frozen for 10,000 years.
Pick, or else I'll choose for you.
New year, new color. Oh, I hate blue. Hey, babe, I'm going to work.
Here, take an apple on the way out.
Funny, my color's blue.
Wow, this looks so good.
Johnny boy, that's green. You can't eat that.
You're right. Give me those blueberries. Hey, bud, get lost.
What do you mean?
You ain't one of us. This is the red table. Now go, before we have a problem.
Have any of you guys thought about eating or wearing another color besides blue?
Nah, I love eating blueberries every single day. And besides, it's too dangerous to even try it out.
Yeah. Ugh, screw it. Wow, that's really good. See, I'm fine.
Yo, isn't Devin's color blue?
Yeah.
Oh my god, what is he doing? Bro, I told you that was a bad idea.
I know, but who cares?
Well, look.
Oh, shit. Oh, I'm sick of eating blue stuff all the time. You know what? Screw it.
Devin, I left blueberries for you on the table.
Thanks, Mom.
Yo, isn't Devin's color blue?
Yeah.
Oh my god, what is he doing?
What's gonna happen if he's not representing his color?
Bro, I told you that was a bad idea.
I know, but who cares?
Well, look.
Devin Curley, come with me.
What's going on?
Relax, we're not with the government. You're safe with us.
Then why is everyone given a color to represent?
You see, everything you've been told is a lie.
What?
I know this is crazy, but this is a simulation. The grouping of the colors allows the system to control everyone easier.
So if this is in the real world, then where is Earth?
Earth has been destroyed. You want to see for yourself?
Yeah.
Here, put these in and close your eyes.
Oh, Mom, it's freezing.
Here, let me take your temperature.
Oh my god, no.
What is it?
Nothing. You have 100 degrees just like your father and I.
Mom, I think my temperature has dropped lower.
Oh my god, soon the whole truth is going to be revealed.
Now, class, we're going to divide you up in all different groups. If your temperature is under 1,000, you're classified as weak. If you're between 1 to 5,000, you're average. And if you're 5,000 or higher, you're in the top 10%.
Why do we have such high temperatures compared to humans?
Well, you see, since we're all demons, we have fire flowing through our veins.
What's the highest temperature?
Well, the Demon King himself has 1,000,000 degrees.
It's a shame he only has 100 degrees. Even paper won't light up when he touches it.
Mom, why'd you tell me 100, not 1,000?
Are you crazy? The higher degree, the stronger you are.
Today you will be able to show off your strengths.
Everyone, including the weak demons, should be able to burn the piece of paper.
Bro, what are you gonna do?
Shh.
Devin, can you come with me, please?
Oh my god, they're gonna find out that I'm not a demon.
Devin, the king wants to see you.
Here, my king, we have to check him out. There's something wrong with him.
No, I just don't feel-
Shut up and come over here.
Oh, you threw up all over me. Now just go home.
Devin, give me your hand. Let me take your temperature.
What? Negative 1,000,000 degrees? That's impossible. We're demons. Our blood is boiling lava, not ice.
I'll have to program all the thermometers saying that your temperature is 100 degrees. Okay, class, who remembers what we've learned? Well, the top 10% of demons are 5,000 or higher, and the king is 1,000,000 degrees.
What happens if you have negative 1,000,000 degrees?
Yo, what kind of question is that?
Bro, I don't know if I'm a demon or not. I know my parents are, but I have a negative degree.
What? Let's figure this out. Let's go to the library.
Yeah, I heard your temperature's only 100 degrees. I'll burn you with a touch.
Try it. It won't work.
What? How is that possible?
Have you heard the king has appointed inspections?
What? Why?
Well, they say someone has a negative temperature.
Before we start inspections, all demons should have a body temperature above 100 degrees.
Devin definitely has a negative temperature.
Give me your arm. What? How's that possible? His temperature's the same as the king's.
It can't be. Check again.
Ah, get off of me.
Ah, my hand. Why is it so cold?
Notice his temperature's switching. It's negative now.
I bet it's his mother's fault. She's a scientist.
What? You think my mother has to do something with this?
Yeah, and you'll be in prison if you're lying.
Mom, is there anything you want to tell me?
Devin, I'm sorry, but I can't.
Maybe I'm an angel.
Nah, impossible. They're zero. Humans are around 35 to 40 and demons are above 100 degrees.
Then what the hell is a negative? The only thing I found is the definition of thermokinesis. Sir, what is thermokinesis?
Where'd you find that out?
On my phone.
Don't lie, that information's not public to the internet. We're gonna have to do a scan on you.
But it's already clear for my temperature.
Normally it is, but in your case it's not. Now put this on. Now let's identify what creature you are.
But what if there's more than one option?
Then you choose one, we'll destroy the rest. Otherwise, you will die.
What? What?
All these creatures are combined in you, but you have to choose one.
I need more time.
You have exactly 24 hours to decide, or else you will die.
Mom, what creature should I choose?
Choose a demon, Devin, and you'll be the new king.
I don't know if I want to be the king, though. My king, this is all a mistake.
What do you mean?
It's impossible to have multiple creatures inside you, and you'll be dethroned.
Maybe you'll become a dragon.
Only if I had a tail and some scales.
Then be the new king and let those assholes have a taste of their own medicine.
Oh! What do you want, Jay?
You really think you have the option to be the new king? Well, when you become a human, I'm gonna personally devour you. Boys, they brought us a new batch of people.
Good, I'm starving. And it's funny how Devin doesn't even eat people and he thinks he's gonna be the new king. I know. I wish I could eat him right now. Tomorrow's the day.
Just become a demon, Devin. It's the best you can choose.
Hey, you, it's time to make a choice. The king is calling you.
Why him?
He wants to see what choice you make, because if you choose Angel, he will eat you right away. Your time is up.
I choose to become the demon king.
The creature is being loaded, and all others will be deleted. You are a human being.
What? No! My temperature is 10 degrees, but I'm human?
Well, since we're demons, I guess you're our food. God, I can't wait to chew on those bones. Wait, I think there's been a glitch. Give me your thermometer. 10 degrees? It's supposed to be 36.6 since you're a human.
Welcome to your new home, kid.
He's prey as well? Wait a second, look at his temperature. How can he be prey? He's not even human.
Everyone will have to eat one meal a day.
Oatmeal?
Keep this attitude up and break the rules. You'll be on the dinner table much earlier than you should.
What's up, everyone? I'm Mike.
What are you doing here?
I'm a human just like you. I guess we're all being raised here now. Ah, look who's coming.
Jay, what are you doing here?
I came by to select who will be my dinner.
Take me so you can break your teeth.
Here's your portion of food for the week. Which one of you is Jerry?
Me?
Come with me, the king wants to see you.
What do you want?
The king wanted to say that he apologizes and he needs your blood. We're checking for infections, now give me your hand. Whoever I name that gave blood today will be fed to the demons.
What? No!
Quiet!
Let me go!
What? That can't be, they went extinct a long time ago.
Hey Devin, can I borrow some money?
Yeah, for sure.
Thank you.
Devin, you're 10 minutes late. I know, my alarm didn't go off.
There's no excuses.
Oh, here, let me hold the door for you.
Oh, thank you, young man.
Dude, how'd you get your level back?
Oh, I just held the door for a grandma.
Yo, Devin, where's your little brother so I can steal his lunch money again?
So you're the reason why my brother comes home with cuts all over his face.
Yeah, what are you gonna do about it?
Wait a second.
Wow, what happened to your level?
I got caught cheating on a test.
Your wanted level's a 5 because of a test?
It was a big one.
Did you hear? He was murdered by a gun. Oh my god, is that why the cops are coming to school later?
Hey Siri, send $10,000 to charity.
Click yes to send.
So where were you during period 5?
Wait a second, look at his wanted level.
I'm so sorry, I didn't realize you were the innocent student I've been hearing about. Have a good day.
Devin, did you murder the kid that bullied me?
No.
Oh, thank God. I was scared for a second.
Oh, hey, Mom. I'll help you with the groceries.
Oh, thank you, honey.
Oh, my God. My assignment's gonna be late. Oh. Hey, yo. Did you drop this?
Oh, yeah, I did. My bad.
Got you.
Thanks, G.
Bro, who's that kid with the level 1? Oh, his name is Devin. He's the perfect student. Kid wouldn't hurt a fly.
Devin, all your assignments are late. I'm gonna have to fail you.
Okay, well, I also wanted to give you this. A little something for the end of the year.
Oh, thank you. Hey, yo, what's up with you?
Oh, Mr. Mycox just failed me.
What? I thought you were doing good in his class.
Clearly not.
Yo, dude, did you hear about Mr. Mycox? He was found dead.
Huh, what a shame.
Wait, what happened to your level?
Honey, can I come in?
Hang on. Hey, Siri, donate $10,000 to charity.
Click yes to send.
Come in.
I just found out 2 people were murdered at your school. Is everything okay?
Yeah, everything's fine, Mom. Crap, I can't believe I just missed the bus.
Devin, do you have the answers to the homework?
Yeah, I got you.
I can't believe there's a murderer at our school. I know, I wonder who it is. Okay, class, today we have a birthday. Devin's mom made us all cupcakes.
Wow, how nice of him.
Thank you, Devin.
Of course. I'm sure you're gonna love them. They have 20 minutes left to live.
Ooh!
Ah, watch where you're going, prick. What are you doing? Get out of the way, freak.
You again?
There's been a third body found dead. I need everyone to report to the auditorium now. Police are coming and patting everyone down for weapons.
Crap, I need to get rid of my level 5 somehow. Hey Siri, did my phone just die? Yo AJ, you want some money?
No.
What?
Devin, you ready to go to the auditorium for pat downs? Oh my god, you're a level 5!
Listen, you better not tell anyone.
Okay, I won't.
Here, let me give you $500.
Can you just zip it up in my backpack?
Sure.
Oh yeah, make sure it's in the back pocket.
There you go.
Everyone stand in a single file line.
Next. Huh, the perfect student. What do we have here? That's not mine. Yeah, okay. I swear, someone put that gun in my bag. You're good to go.
Mm-hmm.
I can't believe Carl was a school murderer. I know, at least we're safe now. Attention everyone, an entire class was just found dead. I need everyone to evacuate and go home.
Huh, I guess the freshly baked cupcakes worked.
Devin, you're home?
What's this?
I know what you did.
I can't believe you're the school murderer.
Mom, I can explain.
You have two options. One, I turn you into the police, or two, you promise me you'll stop killing people.
I promise I'll never kill anyone ever again.
Good, now get your wanted level down.
Hey old lady, you help crossing the street?
Oh yes, thank you young man.
God damn, you're slow.
Dude, did you hear Carl was a school murderer?
Yeah, I heard.
That's crazy, I always knew something was up with that kid.
Oh, you dropped your notebook.
Thank you, Devin, maybe I'll see you later tonight.
Alright. Mom, I'm home.
Oh no, it's happening.
What? What is?
Come with me now. Oh. Devin, forget everything I told you. Take this.
Wow, Mom, I didn't know you had guns.
Commencing at the siren, any and all crime, including murder, will be legal for 12 continuous hours. May God be with you all.
Oh my God, it's happening.
Devin, our wanted level is gonna restart.
What?
Every kill is only one level. Now go lock the doors. Oh no, they're here.
Who?
The purgers. Please open up, I need help. They're coming for me.
Devin, don't. Oh my God.
Hello, Devin. I know you're in there.
Mrs. Smith?
Devin, check the ring camera now.
Oh my god. She's a level 10? It's only been 10 minutes.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Ah! Johnny boy, where'd you come from?
The back door, you idiot. You shot me.
Do you even know what's going on? Oh, she's here.
Hello, Devin.
God, you're ugly.
Attention all, you have 10 hours left to kill.
Devin, I can't believe you shot Mrs. Smith.
Huh, it's my first kill.
I need you two to lock down the house and kill anyone who tries to break in.
Got it, Mom. Come on, let's go, Johnny boy.
Ugh, my leg.
You ready?
Was born ready. Light him up.
God, I can get used to this. Ugh.
Attention everyone, you have 1 hour remaining. Ah, I got stabbed! I told you I'll be back. Now give me all your guns or I'll kill him.
Devin, listen.
Shut up, Johnny boy.
Oh my god, you almost shot me.
Oh, stop being a baby. I was an inch away. And besides, I saved your ass.
Devin, you might want to slow down on killing people. Your number's getting too high.
Why?
May I present you the winner of the purge, Devin Carrolly with 60 kills.
That's why.
Devin, you're a victor.
Yeah, and?
All the victors from each of the 50 states are selected to compete in a battle royale to the death.
What?
Devin, how many words do you have?
Yeah, yeah.
What? You idiot! Did you just waste your words by singing?
Hello, a train ticket will cost 100 words. Are you gonna pay for it or not?
Look, he can't even buy a train ticket for himself.
Dude, did you hear he wasted his words on a yeah, yeah? I know, I love how he just stares at us but can't answer.
Aw, what are you gonna do about it?
Oh! Devin, don't worry about it. Next year, they're definitely gonna give you a million words.
Hey, you, how's it feel to be silent all the time?
Huh, laugh all you want, but my boy's gonna be rich one day.
Oh, how come I have a son that gets a small amount of words every year? This isn't fair.
Yo, have you heard? Devin's probably gonna be homeless soon.
Yeah, I know. He can't afford university anymore.
It is strange that he always gets 0 words, though.
Birthday boy, your words are gonna be updated today. Please don't waste them on garbage.
Hello, Devin.
Who was that?
Great! You just wasted all your words!
Don't act stupid. You know who I am.
Devin, how many words do you have?
Mom, I have 10 million.
Finally, you'll be able to pay our debts.
What the John? What's happening?
What? How is that possible? You just lost all your words.
I can't believe he was given 10 million words and when he started talking, they just disappeared.
Yeah, all because the earth can't stand his nasty-ass breath.
Devin, I have a great idea.
Oh, the words are back.
Quick, give me your words to hold and when you run out, I'll give you some.
Good thinking, Mom.
Okay, so who wants to read the first page? Devin, how about you?
Oh, did you run out of words? Well, you're gonna get a 0 today.
Mom, I'm home.
Devin, they're back again?
Yeah, I don't know what's going on.
Well, hurry and give them to me before they disappear.
Hey, check out my new sneakers.
Jay, how'd you afford those?
What'd you say? You ran out of words, huh? Devin, are you okay? Oh, your words disappeared. Hang on. Oh no, I thought you transferred them to me, but they aren't here. I don't understand who gives you all these words, then just takes them away. Hey you, how does it feel to be silent all the time?
Choose wisely, Devin.
What? Steal all the words in the world?
What? You can't do that, Devin. If you do it, we're gonna kill you.
Wow, it's so peaceful when everyone's silent. Oh, Johnny boy, what's up?
Devin, I've never had so many words before.
Now you listen to me. I'll give you some words whenever I feel like it.
Mom, I'm home.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Devin, how'd you do this? I was mid-phone call and suddenly I lost all my words.
Well, you're looking at the word king now, mother. I'd like to purchase this house for 50 million words. Oh, my bad.
Oh, thank you, sir. I'll get that going right away.
Mr. Smith, how you doing? Forgot you don't have any words.
It's because of you that we lost all of our words.
Well, I wanted to say that I'm buying this university now.
I hate him so much, he doesn't deserve to be the word king.
Shh! He already gave us a decent amount of words.
Talk about me again, I'll take your words forever.
Today we present you our new king, Devin. And now to become the king, you have to sign this contract.
Of course.
I hope you pay taxes for your words.
Oh no.
Let's give him a few words and let him say what he wants.
What'd you do? I was the king of words.
Well, you never pay taxes, so you owe the system 1 billion words. Everyone, make way. Our king is coming.
Yes, of course. Our mute king. Maybe he wants to say something. Oops, I forgot he can't.
Devin, which country has the highest population in the world?
What? You don't have any words?
Ah, go to the principal's office now.
Devin, I'm sorry, but you're expelled from this school. Since you can't talk, you'll have to find somewhere else to learn.
Devin, I met a person from the lab that can help, where you can be given 30 words a day for the next 30 days.
And boom, should work. Your words should appear now.
About time I can talk? Thanks, Doc.
No problem. Remember, it only lasts for a month.
Mr. Sid, can I talk to you for a second?
What? You can talk, Devin?
Yeah, I wanted to ask if I can continue studying here.
You definitely cheated this system, you thief.
Oh, my God.
Sir, you don't want to talk to the old man?
I'm sorry, I just have 10 words.
Well, I'm dying very soon, and I've been lonely for years, so here's my gift to you.
Oh, my God, old man.
Devin, did you just waste your last word? Oh my god, I'm so sorry. You owe so much. Now you won't be able to speak again.
Who wants to buy some lottery tickets?
I bet Devin does. He'll never be able to pay off his debt.
Maybe he'll get lucky.
What? He won 1 million words?
It doesn't even matter that he won. He still owes the system 1 billion words.
You're wasting your words. He's not gonna respond to you.
Yo, why don't you tell anyone that you have so many words?
I don't know. I don't want anyone to know that I'm rich.
Devin, I got you a little something. Here's a lottery ticket. Maybe you'll get lucky and win 1 billion words.
Oh my god, you won!
Lottery tickets, get them while you can.
Ooh, let Devin play. I bet he'll get lucky again.
Devin, no. If you lose, it'll take away all your words.
What? How is that possible? 100 million?
How do you win all these lotteries?
Honestly, Johnny boy, I don't know how I get so lucky.
Hey, sexy, wanna play a game?
Choose one of these two boxes.
What's the catch?
Well, one will get you everything that you dreamed about, and the second will take away your words forever. Devin, don't.
I'm actually good. You smell like shit.
Choose one of these two boxes.
What's the catch?
Well, one will get you everything that you dreamed about, and the second will take away your words forever.
Devin, don't do it. Devin, what happened?
I think my wish came true.
What'd you wish for?
Well, to be the richest man on this planet. Mom, you don't have to work anymore. You can quit your job.
Huh? Why is... Oh my god, how'd you get so many words?
Don't worry about it. Here are a billion words. Go buy yourself a nice car.
Oh, thank you so much.
How does it feel to not be able to afford anything?
Joke's on you. I can buy your whole family now, Edward.
Devin, can I have some words?
Of course, Johnny boy.
I can't believe Devin's the word king. I know, this isn't fair.
Oh, stop complaining. At least you're not like Kevin. He's gotten zero words for years.
Good morning. Today's your graduation.
I know, Mom. Today's gonna be a great day.
Hello, Devin.
Whoa, who said that?
I'm the devil. If you want to keep your words, you have to do what I say.
Dog, I'm not doing that.
Hmm.
I mean, blue's the best color.
Devin, when's Mom coming home?
Balloons?
Ooh, I love balloons.
Well, where? Yo, Johnny boy, you coming over tonight?
Hell yeah, is your mom gonna be there?
Yeah, she is.
Let's go, I love seeing her.
This is so weird, it's like I can see everyone's obsessions now. Mr. Wilson, I finished my test.
Sweet, leave it on my desk.
Huh?
What's wrong?
Nothing. I got my eyes on you. Hey babe, how was your day?
Amazing, finally got that A in chemistry.
There's no way. Jessica, we're over.
Wait, why?
I don't know, maybe you should ask Mr. Wilson? There's no way she's getting away with this. Hey, I have some news about your daughter. Ew, who likes grape?
Hey babe, look what I got you.
Oh wow, thanks. Huh?
Devin, I'm doing the dishwasher. Hand over your plate.
Of course, Mom. This is so weird. What's up with all these percentages? Yo, Johnny boy, come here. Huh? Do you know what's up with the purple Jolly Ranchers?
Yeah, it's to help you find your soulmate. Every time you touch someone, you can see how compatible you are with them.
Oh. Babe, I'm breaking up with you.
Wait, why?
Because we're 5% compatible. This relationship isn't gonna work. Oh, hopefully my soulmate's my crush. Hey, Sarah, come here. Oh, dang it. I need to find my soulmate. Worth a shot. Oh, green's disgusting.
Hey, Devin, what you up to?
Ew, get away from me. Yo, Johnny boy, why is your number so high?
Not sure, I just made out with 13 girls in the bathroom.
What? Mrs. Smith, I'm confused on what power the Green Jolly Rancher has.
Well, it lets you know how many people have a crush on you.
Huh. Well, I have zero. Am I that ugly, Mrs. Smith?
Yes, you're uglier than my shits, Darren.
What? Johnny boy, I'm trying to get more girls. Teach me your ways.
I got you. First, we need to change your style. You look like a first grader going to recess. Here, wear this jacket. All the cool kids wear them.
Really?
No, it's just the only one I have. Perfect. Now for the last step, when you see your crush, say, "What up, bitch?"
What?
Trust me, say it, and make sure you stick out your tongue.
Are you messing with me?
No, you gotta believe me, Darian. That's why I have 13 girlfriends and you don't.
Alright, fine.
Go get them, champ.
Hey, Darian.
What's up, bitch? Stop. Bitch.
Ah! Last one. Red? That's the worst flavor.
What's up, jackass?
3 seconds.
Hey, Jared.
Oh my god. Johnny boy, Jared just got shot.
What? Are you kidding me?
No. Stay safe. Oh, I gotta look into this color. The Red Jolly Rancher allows you to see when people die? Oh my god. I gotta find my parents. Dad, where's...
Devin, calm down. What's up?
Nothing. Where's Mom?
She's in the kitchen. Honey, your father said you're looking for me. What's wrong?
Nothing. I love you, Mom.
So I'm thinking about going on vacation. What do you think?
Yeah, you should definitely go.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Oh, crap. I gotta drive Sylvia to school. Sylvia, get in the car.
Dad, when am I gonna die?
Right now, get ready.
It's gonna eat you.
Oh my god, Sylvia. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, Sylvia!
Tomorrow's the big day!
Yeah, I'm getting nervous. I don't want to end up being a murderer.
You're fine. Our family's gotten zeros for centuries. Yo, my number came in and I got a zero. I think you should be fine. I
hope so.
Anyways, did you hear what happened to Carl?
No, what happened?
He ended up getting a 20.
Really?
Yeah, he's gonna get kicked out of school.
Yo, Carl, You good?
Obviously not, Devin.
Sorry, dude.
Just get away from me before something bad happens.
What?
I said go!
And then he just told me to leave.
He's a new person now. Don't take it personal.
Yeah, I just don't want to end up like him.
Bro, you're gonna be fine.
Yeah?
Hey, honey, did it happen?
No, maybe we'll get it later tonight. Mom?
What? How's that possible? Damn, bro, you're still ugly as hell.
Steve? I thought you were dead. Hello? What, now you don't want to talk to
Devin,
me?
Devin, hurry. School's about to start. And be careful when driving. You don't want to end up like your brother. Yo, what powers you get?
Oh, you won't believe it.
Do not tell him.
I got super speed.
Oh, that's boring. Everyone got that. Get out of the school now.
What? But class just started.
Devin, who are you talking to?
No one.
Where do you think you're going?
Oh, I don't feel so good.
Oh, feel better. Breaking news. 5 people have been killed in a massive fire at Johnson High School.
Oh my god.
Hey, honey, how are you feeling?
I'm hanging in there.
You gotta stop trusting mom. Everything she's told you is a lie. I never got in a car accident.
What?
Devin, everything mom has told you is a lie. I never died from a car accident.
What?
She killed me. Honey, who are you talking to?
No one.
All right, well, good night. Cheers.
Great, looks like I have the same power today.
Devin, hurry up. School's about to start in 10.
Yo, Mr. Crispy Cock, who's the new kid?
What kind of breakfast is that? What new kid?
That dude.
Very funny. No one's there. Now take a seat.
Who are you?
Well, my name is Jay.
Wait. You're from the dead?
Yeah, now you can see and talk to dead people. Anyways, I'm here to warn you. You cannot go home tonight.
What?
Hey, Devin, what are you talking to, a wall?
Yeah. Mom, why is there so many people here?
No one's here, honey. Now take a seat. Run, she's gonna kill you next.
Steve?
Run, she's gonna kill you next.
Steve?
Devin, can you take out the trash?
Mr. Mike Cox?
Oh, hello there, Devin.
Aren't you like 85 years old now?
Yeah, and I still see your butt ugly and single.
Mom, why'd you invite so many people here?
What are you talking about? It's just us two, honey. Now clean your room before dinner.
Whoa, what are you doing on my bed?
What do you mean, jerk off? We live here.
Wait, you're all from the dead?
Of course we are. You see, all ghosts live in the same place where they've been killed.
What? So how'd you die?
Well, we all got murdered by your mother. Trust me, she's coming for you next.
No shot, she would never.
Yeah, well, go ask her yourself.
Hello? Mom, you here?
What is it, honey?
What is that knife for?
Oh, I'm gonna use it to kill. Are you getting dick?
What?
Are you getting sick?
No, why would I be? You know what? Never mind.
Boo! Can I nibble on your toes?
What the? No! Why are dead people so weird?
Be careful, your mother's gonna kill you next.
Huh?
Yeah, how do you think we ended up here? We all been murdered in this same house.
Mom, you know how I have these powers every day?
Yeah?
Well, I can talk to dead people, and they've been saying some interesting stuff about you.
Well, you can't trust those ghosts.
Why not?
Because my brother has the same power, and they always lie.
So, you're not gonna kill me?
Of course not.
So you all lied to me?
No, we didn't. If you don't believe us, open that notebook. This is how she keeps track of her targets.
What? Why is my face crossed out?
Crap, it's midnight. Your powers are switching.
Oh, fuck.
Devin, come here!
Ah! Oh my god, my mom was about to kill me. Shoot, I'm late for school. Oh, I should be in the clear.
Hey, Devin, what power did you get?
I can freeze time, but get this. I just found out my mom's a serial killer and she was trying to kill me.
Damn, looks like you got lucky with your power today.
I know.
Welcome, class. Today we have a pop quiz.
Time too?
Of course I can. Now shut up and let's get this over with. What kind of pencil is that?
Hello, Mom.
Hello, oh. Devin.
That was a close one. I can't believe she was about to shoot me. What an asshole.
FBI, open up!
Oh, crap. They're gonna think I killed her. But I did. I mean, it wasn't my fault, though. What?
FBI, open up!
Crap load already?
Over here, I heard something. Huh, looks like she got shot in the face. I wonder who did it. I bet it was our son, Devin. That kid always freaked me out.
Oh, I can't believe I almost got arrested. Shoot, it's 8 a.m. already? Math class just started.
Yo, I heard what happened to your mother.
I know, I shot her in the face, but get this. I can turn invisible.
That's cap. Whoa, where'd you go?
I told ya.
Dude, do you know what this means?
What?
You can steal anything in the world and you won't get caught.
I guess I can. Johnny boy, you know what I'm thinking of?
Pork chops?
What? No. Robbing a bank.
Oh, yeah.
FBI, Devin Carley, please report to the main office.
Let's get out of here. going in.
God damn, his breath smells like shit.
Idiot, I'm still here.
Police, put your hands up.
What? How do they see me? Crap.
Police, put your hands up.
No way.
Shoot him. Other way.
Oh, what the hell? He's quick. Oh my God, that was sick. I can't believe I robbed a bank. This is at least 10 bucks.
Devin, is it true that you robbed a bank last night?
Yeah. Hey, Edward, I'll bet you 10 bucks I'll beat you in a race.
Deal.
First one around the school wins. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, light work.
Whoa, Devin, you're so fast.
I know.
Sir, would you like to buy these special glasses for $10?
Bro, you're homeless. Why would I... Fine. I can't believe I got tricked into buying these stupid things. Johnny boy, where have you been?
Whoa, when you sprinted away with all the money, I got caught and I went to jail.
Oh.
Yeah, until this dude with a red-ass cape flew in and saved me.
What?
I know, I couldn't believe it either. He's actually right over there.
Dad, you can fly?
Of course I can.
Since when?
Ever since I had these new glasses, they turned me into like a superhuman. Devin, have you seen the news?
No.
Well, I think you should go check it out. Devin Carley is now the most wanted man in the country. If you see him, call the police.
Oh my God. What do we do?
We gotta flee the country.
What?
Now go change before someone recognizes you.
This should be good. What the? Attack! Shazam! Go fire, go! Whoa.
Emily, I'm leaving the country.
Wait, Devin, please don't go.
Sorry.
Your breath smells like shit.
ID and ticket, please. Oh my God, Devin Carley? Ah!
Sir, stop right there and turn around slowly. Oh, shit.
I can't believe I have the power to shoot flames.
Devin, breakfast is ready.
Get ready. School's about to start soon.
School? What do you mean? We just left the country.
Exactly. We have to restart our lives now.
Yeah, I'll just have a bag of chips, please.
They're called crisps, oh. Idiot.
Jesus.
Psst. Yo, can I borrow a pencil?
Sure.
Ah, why is this so hot?
Freak.
You must be the new kid around here, huh?
Yeah.
Well, welcome to the UK. I'm Harry.
Devin.
So how are you liking it so far?
It's alright.
Oh crap, Theo's coming. Yo prick, give me your lunch money.
Don't touch me.
Or what? Now give me your money.
Ah, what the hell? Bro, who are you? Johnny boy, take these glasses. It's the only way to protect yourself.
Does this mean I can turn into a superhuman? I want to see if I can fly to school.
Whoa. Johnny boy? What happened to Devin? He's all over the news.
I don't know.
Johnny boy, please report to the main office now. Where's Devin? I know you contacted him.
I don't know.
Bullcrap, you helped him escape. I say we kill him already. No, he definitely knows. Let's torture him until he breaks. Get the knife. Listen, this is what's gonna happen.
Ah, my nose!
Crap, it's a dead end.
Well, well, well. Looks like you're trapped. Holy shit.
Mom, look at this.
Hold up. Your brother just learned a new trick. It's called Thunderbolt, one of the ways to control lightning. You should go watch him so he can get better for the family competition.
Come on. Ugh, can't do it.
Yo, I won my family's competition.
Damn, congrats, Arthur.
I know, my brother was tough, but he couldn't control his magic, and you still...
Yeah.
Doesn't your family competition start tomorrow? Oh, my sister won ours, so I lost my powers. What's on your hand?
Oh, it's my birthmark.
Dude, the Zuckerbergs are so boring. Obviously, they never heard about magic before. The competition will have several tests. The most powerful wizard will get all the power while the loser will lose theirs.
It's not gonna make a big difference. You can't cast spells anyway.
Really, Jay?
We'll start with an easy task. Light the candle. Well done, Jay. This competition will have several tests. The winner will be the family wizard with all the power, while the loser will lose theirs. It's not even gonna matter. You can't even cast any spells.
Really, Jay?
We'll start with an easy task. Light the candle. Well done, Jay. Jeez, Devin, you can't even light a candle?
Dude, shut up!
Anyways, we already know who's gonna win the competition.
Wow, I love my brother.
I can't believe we both won our family competitions and Devin can't even get past the first round.
I know, but I guess he just doesn't have it in him. I have to prove him wrong.
Come on! Welcome to round two. You guys will need to be flickering the lights in different colors. You go first, Jay.
Of course.
Your turn, Devin.
Mom, let's just move on already. You can't do it.
Devin, I believe in you.
Really, Grandma?
Of course. That birthmark isn't there for no reason. You're more powerful than you think.
I can do this.
Oh, I can't believe I don't have any powers.
Oh my god. Grandma, you were right. I'm a wizard. I just cast my first spell.
That wasn't your first.
What do you mean? I've never been able to do magic before.
Listen, when you were two, I was taking care of you, and the house started shaking like an earthquake. I didn't know what was happening until I realized it was you.
So why are you telling me this now?
Because I was scared. I never seen a baby do that before.
So I do have powers?
Of course. It's all about controlling your emotions. So you gonna win this family competition?
I don't know. Jay's too powerful.
Your brother's nothing compared to you.
For round three, you'll need to freeze the water. Well done, Jay.
What? How?
Because I'm the better wizard.
Or not.
Grandma.
Remember, control your emotions.
Is that a bubble? Well, you still gotta freeze it. Are you ready?
I was born ready.
3, 2, 1. I knew I was a vampire. What'd you get?
I don't know. It's still loading.
Oh, weird. I guess you'll get it later today.
Hey, Dad.
Devin, what are you?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
It's still loading.
I swear, if you're a werewolf...
Relax, Dad. It won't happen. I'm sure I'm a vampire like you guys. What's up, Carl?
Guess what? My brother's a werewolf.
Oof, that's the worst. I'm sorry.
I know. What about you? Are you a vampire too?
I don't know yet. It's still loading.
Devin, did you know wizards used to exist?
No, they didn't. Where'd you get that from?
From Mrs. Smith.
Well, Mrs. Smith is an idiot. Don't believe her.
Well, apparently they disappeared because they're too powerful.
Holy shit. I'm a wizard? Oh my god. Can I cast any spells? Ta-da! Zip-zap. I feel like an idiot. I can't let anyone know that I'm a wizard. I should blend in. Perfect. I look exactly like Dracula.
Devin, I just wanted to say that I'm super proud of you that you're a vampire. Welcome to the family. Damn, I didn't know Dracula was roaming these halls. Ha! I knew he was a vampire.
Where else would I be?
A stupid werewolf like Kevin?
Hey!
Yo, bro, why is that werewolf staring at me?
Don't worry, they can smell vampires from miles away.
Oh.
Any questions before we wrap up?
Are wizards real?
Never bring up that word ever again.
But you never answer my question, are they?
Not anymore. If they were, we would all be in danger.
Ugh, I can't believe I'm a wizard. Oh, my haircut makes it way too obvious. Perfect. Back to looking like a vampire.
Breakfast is served.
What's this?
It's blood. How else do you think we survive?
Right. We're vampires.
Drink it. It's good.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't it amazing?
Mmm. Good.
I can't believe wizards used to exist. I know, they're so scary. Yo, Devin, where do you think you're going?
Oh, I was just gonna go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. That should be good.
You're a fake vampire.
What?
I can see your mark.
It's back? I knew I shouldn't have gotten a haircut. Well, get out of the bathroom.
Not until you tell me what you are.
Jared, I said go. Oh my god.
You're a wizard.
You better not tell anyone.
Attention, everyone's clan will be public by tomorrow.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I can't believe everyone's claim will be visible today. Dad, there's something that you should know.
Hey, my favorite son. Oh my god, you're a wizard. Please don't hurt me.
Dad, I won't.
Well, get out of the house and never come back.
Devin, you're a wizard? Kevin, shut your mouth. Oops.
What the John? Devin's a wizard? I knew I couldn't trust him. Devin, the principal wants to talk to you.
Great. Hey, Mr. Mike Cox, you said you wanted to see me?
The police are coming to escort you out of here. You're a danger to our society.
What?
Now come here.
Don't touch me! What the John? Oh my god, I can't believe I just froze the principal.
Hello, Devin.
Who are you, old guy?
Does this look familiar?
Wait, you have the same mark as me.
Devin, I am your father.
What? I can't believe I was adopted by vampires. Ew.
Hey, Devin, you ready for school?
School?
Yes, all new wizards must go to school to learn their spells.
Fine!
Hey, you must be Devin.
Yeah?
I'm Harry. Nice to meet you.
Huh. Nice to meet you too, Harold.
Welcome, wizards. Today we're gonna be learning the freeze spell. Everyone should have a wand on their desk.
Ew. Whoa, this is sick! Harold, you see this?
Devin, did you hear about the news?
What news?
Apparently, a wizard that got kicked out of her clan is coming back to get revenge.
Holy shit. Dad, who was the wizard that got kicked out of her clan?
He was my brother. Ever since my dad passed away, he hasn't been the same. He's one of the most skillful wizards and now wants to take over the kingdom. His name is Mr. Mike Cox.
What? I can't believe Mr. Mike Cox is evil. Dad, did you know Mr. Mike Cox was my old principal?
Oh my god, this is worse than I thought. He's gonna come back to kill us.
What?
Hey, Devin, how you doing?
Not now, Harold.
What's wrong with you?
The evil wizard that you were talking about is coming back to get revenge on our clan.
Oh god, well, class is about to start. Let's go. Welcome, wizards. Today we're gonna be learning how to fly with our broomsticks.
I guess you just hop on this. That was sick.
Devin, I want you to have this.
What's this?
This is my wand. It's very powerful. It's the only way to take down Mr. Mike Cox. You're the only hope. Oh god, he's here.
What?
Hello, Devin.
Mr. Mike Cox. Oh, I can't believe I just killed Mr. Mike Cox. Dad, I defeated him.
Oh my god, you're a hero. You saved our clan.
No way, is that Devin Carrolly? I heard he defeated our villain.
Oh my god, he's such a hero. Everyone, welcome our new wizard. You can sit next to Devin.
Hey there, I'm Julia.
Nice to meet you, I'm Devin.
Do you have an extra wand I can borrow?
Yeah, of course.
Thank you. Everyone must finish their spell project at home with the person sitting next to you.
I guess you're my partner.
Yeah, I guess so. What kind of lunch is that? Hey, can I tell you a secret?
Yeah, sure. Oh, what was that for?
I guess you'll find out. Come on, we're almost there.
Wow, your house looks exactly like mine.
Dad, I want you to meet my new friend.
Dad?
Devin?
You know each other?
Wait, that means you're my... Oh, fuck.
Oh, I can't believe I just kissed my sister.
Devin, I want you to introduce you to your sister.
Well, where, Dad? I kissed her.
You what? Devin, she's a witch. If you ever kiss one, your clan will be switched.
Are you kidding me?
Okay, wizards, before we go outside to play Quidditch, I want everyone to practice casting a few more spells. Haha, looks like Devin lost his powers. I knew he was never a wizard.
Harry, can I tell you something?
That's the first time you ever called me by my real name.
I kissed my sister.
Yeah, so?
She was a witch.
Oh my god! You're no longer a wizard?
I know, that's why I need your help.
I'm sorry, man. You're on your own.
Harold!
Devin, can we talk? If you don't want to talk, that's fine, but don't let our kiss ruin your life. I want to give you this.
Mike and Ike's?
Not just Mike and Ike's. Every color represents a clan you can join.
Oh, fuck. Mike and Ike's.
Then what do they do?
I don't know. Let's try blue, my favorite color.
Devin, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Huh, I guess he left already.
Mom, I'm here. Mom!
Ow, who just hit me?
I did, hello? I'm a ghost?
Oh, that means I'm invisible!
Ah, you scared me!
Oh my god, it worked!
Let's try the green one.
What the hell was that?
Any luck finding out your ability?
Not quite yet.
Hello, Devin.
Mr. Mike Cox?
Have a good day.
Yo, by any chance, did you see Mr. Mike Cox in the hallway?
Don't be silly.
No, I'm being serious. Did you?
Devin, you killed him last year.
You better be blinking!
Okay, whatever you say. Just be careful what you wish for, Devin.
What the fuck, Frank?
Oh my god, I only have one blink left. I'm gonna die. Ah, help!
What in the world?
Ah, my eyes!
Giant boy, what's going on?
For some reason, everyone just has one blink left.
Oh no, I gotta see if my parents are okay.
Attention everyone, please stay calm. Now close your eyes and never open them again. It's the only way to survive.
I can't believe half the school is dead on the ground. Mom, Dad, are you here?
Yes, honey. We haven't blinked in hours. We're in so much pain.
This isn't right. I need to fix this. Frank, I can't believe you gave me another curse. Fix it. Finally over. Frank! Dwayne Johnson?
Yeah, I got infinity blinks, and you better not blink, son.
You got it, Dwayne. Yo, have you seen Frank today?
No, I haven't. I think he might be sick.
Classic!
Okay, class, since we all have infinity blinks, we'll be starting our new project.
What?
Shut up, Devin.
Yo, did you ever end up talking to Frank?
Oh, I did.
Oof, looks like everyone has infinity blinks except for you.
Fantastic! I haven't blinked in 10 hours. I might pass out. Ah, what are you doing?
Jeez, I'm sorry.
Frank, where are my pants?
I feel bad since you've been struggling with one blink all day.
Oh, really?
So here, take this.
You better not be messing with me. You're on thin ice, buddy.
Unless you hop on.
Am I blind?
Devin, Frank will be driving you to school today.
What? I hate Frank. He's so weird.
Hello there.
So how do you like being blind, Devin?
Frank, just zip it.
Over here, dumbass.
Hey, give me back my glasses.
Yo, look at Devin's blinks. Oh my god, what happened?
Ew, what's wrong with you?
I'm sorry.
I can't believe I only have 10 blinks.
Dude, I can't even see.
Yeah, that fucking sucks. Aren't those Frank's glasses?
Yeah, he drove me to school today.
Oof, that's the worst.
I'm gonna kick your ass if you keep on staring at me.
What? I'm blind.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
Oh, this sucks. I can't be blind for the rest of my life. Ugh, worth a shot. Oh my god, I can see. Oh no.
Are you ready?
Yeah, man.
3, 2, 1. Yes, I got $100.
Same. Great, I'll be single forever. Mom, how much money did it take you to meet Dad?
Only $600.
Well, is it rare to have, like, over $10,000?
I've never seen it happen. Why? Oh my god, look how much Devin needs.
You better hope Elon Musk sends him a buck milli.
Asshole.
Yo, Devin, why is everyone talking about you? Oh my god. Damn, you're gonna be single forever.
You're telling me.
Looks like it's time to get a job.
Yeah, and work for someone else's dream and meet my soulmate when I turn, 50.
Yeah, that's how life works.
Perfect. Hey, just this, please. Oh, can I also get one of those lottery tickets?
You gotta be 18, kid.
Come on, I'll pay double.
Fine, 20 bucks.
I can't believe I'll be single forever. Come on, please win the lottery. Oh my god! I won! Johnny boy, check it out. I'm a millionaire.
Damn, does that mean you're gonna be your soulmate?
Well, first I need to get the money, but it can't be that hard. Here you go.
Oof, sorry kid, you didn't win.
What?
Yeah, looks like your number's off by one.
You gotta be kidding me!
A gas station manager just won the lottery for $5 million. Hey, there's my millionaire. What the hell is this?
Yeah, about that, I gave him my ticket.
You what? Devin, you idiot! You're honestly such a moron! No wonder your parents don't love you!
What? This is the worst thing ever, and I'm down 20 bucks!
Oh, I can't believe that guy screwed me over for that lottery ticket!
Wait,
There's no way I just got scammed $5 million.
I can't believe that guy screwed me over with that lottery ticket.
Wait, that guy screwed me over too.
Yeah, and three other people. I was so close to meeting my soulmate.
Tell me about it. Bro, I'm telling you, she was definitely my soulmate.
Yeah, right.
Dude, she gave me the soulmate look.
Bro, did you hear Carl already met his soulmate?
What? How did he make $1,000 already?
He became a stripper.
Oh, it's always the innocent.
Hey, honey, I need to talk to you.
What's wrong?
Grandpa died.
What?
He left you with a lot of money.
For me?
Yeah, $2 million to be exact.
Finally have enough money to meet. What the fuck? Can't believe I need $5 million to meet my soulmate.
Did you just say $5 million?
Yeah, why?
You do realize that means she's a...